I'm going to be doing a pistol, the 911 pistol. I'm going to be doing a video about using it with short range, medium range, and long range. And so let's go do that. And I'll see you guys there. So now we're here at the shooting range. We're going to test out this one for short range, this one for medium range, and this one for long range. And so first let's start with the short range. Press one to do it. 70, which is what you would expect for short range. Better results with long range than I did with medium range. Jeez. Alright, so now let's test out hip fire. So you're just running out of fluid like this. 68. Pretty good. No, we had the best results with short range the entire time than we did with medium range or long range. Thank you for watching.